Wow.
What an uplifting experience.
Beth Noodle, come in. Beth, can you hear me? I seem to be lost.
Yes, Skip, it's cool. I've got a visual up on the monitors. You just need to keep going forwards and then turn left after a couple of feet.
Okay. Oh, by the way, I've gone 30 seconds without making a witty comment. Could you sort that out for me, please?
I'll just type that in for you, Skip. I'm Googling it, alright? But look, you just hang in there, okay?
Okay. Oh, by the way, did you like my uplifting one? Okay, see you later, babe.
Well, you've made a silly mistake, mister.
You're not as good at making quips as I am.
Well, look at you, Mr. Big Quipper, going around with the quotes. Yeah, I saw you on your little gay phone before, talking to your gay friend. Yeah, yeah. How does that make you feel, eh? Eh?
Biff, are you hearing this?
Loud and clear, buddy. What's happening?
Are you really gay?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I fuck guys in toilets.
Wait, did you just become gay recently?
Well, you know, man, yeah, it was just a couple of days ago. I didn't want to freak you out with it or anything. Oh, and by the way, I googled those quips you wanted. If you get the opportunity, why not try? Here's a twist in the story. Peace out.
Okay, I think you know too much.
Oh, well, I think that...
Well, there's a twist in the story.
Found the secret document.
That's not a secret document. It's a letter from my mum.
How is she?
She's alright, yeah, it was touch and go. Are you some kind of spy or something?
If I told you that, I'd have to kill you.
Fair enough.
Okay, stop. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Time to sleep, little piggy.
Dear Leon, how is my lovely boy? Just writing to let you know that your father and I
miss you terribly. I know we reacted badly when you revealed that you wanted to move out and work for some evil genius, but you should know that we are so proud of you for taking your life into your own hands. I hope you're feeding yourself well, as the shops are expensive around there. Hope you will make it for Christmas dinner. We have so much to catch up on.
Your daddy and I are going to
bed. Okay, just be strong, Biff. Don't let it get to you, okay? I'm doing shit like this all the time. Go to a calm place.
Okay, sort yourself out. Good spy doesn't show emotion.
What's this?
If you don't send this message to 10 friends, you will die. Before long. This is extortion of the most extreme kind. Only one person would be able to pay this. This place looks exactly the same as the other place.
This feels so cheap. Hans Zimbabwe. Why, if it isn't my old nemesis.
Yes, it's I. Hans Zimbabwe.
Are you surprised to see me?
A true villain never shows emotion.
That's funny, I just said that just now, but with spy.
I'm glad we share each other's sentiments. Did you get my note?
If you don't send this message to 10 friends, you will die. Rough or long? I don't have any friends.
So?
I die?
Not today.
Yeah, Beth, give them the old 1-2 for me, right in the kither. I'll teach them.
All right, then. What are you gonna do with this? Eh?
I should have known you'd never understand the plans of Hans Zimbabwe. I was planning to distribute thousands of these for every postbox in the country, creating a tidal wave of confusion, hysteria, and irritation that would overthrow this hierarchical society we live in. You mark my words. In 100 years' time, these will be sent electronically. You can't even conceive of the power within this page.
Give it to me.
There's one thing I don't understand. This letter. To one of your guards.
Read it.
Dear Leon, how is my lovely boy? Just writing to let you know that your father and I miss you terribly. Your daddy and I love you to bits. Take care of yourself. Lots of love. Mum.
It's so beautiful.
I wonder where he is now.